Welcome, beautiful souls, in this world. Coolie baby day, you don't know the thing already, and we're in this world, but we are not of this world, right? We already know this. Grand rising this morning. I wanted to just come to you today and just piggyback off of what me and I Pinky talked about yesterday, right? We talked about getting out of your feelings, right? This is extremely important for the kingdom of God, for the chosen people that's trying to spread the gospel and spread the beautiful word of Jesus Christ, right? It's very important because if we are on a path where we're kingdom talk, kingdom walk, kingdom mindset, kingdom heart, isn't me, then we can allow the things of the enemy to get inside of our mind and our heart and our spirit, right? We can't allow those things to get inside of us and damage us, right? It's very contagious when, you know how they say, misery loves company, and it's very contagious. You know how people say, you know, I could feel the energy that it's not, you know, it's a little, right? It's true. It's very contagious. Like, you can walk in a room and be a ball of light, and you don't have to say nothing, but people already feel your strong, they feel that presence of God in you, on you, right? So you could walk in a room and you don't have to say nothing, and they're like, oh wow, ooh, she got some boldness about her, you know what I'm saying? And it goes vice versa. You can walk in a room and be so negative and dull, and it's just like, ooh, the shift doesn't feel so good, you know? So I just want to say, if you're not there yet, that's okay. Hey, I wasn't there either. Maybe a year or two, maybe 2 years ago, I wasn't there either, you know what I mean? But it's okay. You have to start somewhere. The important part is choosing to start, you understand? The important part is saying, hey, you know what, I know I'm not very strong in this area, but I know I need to get on my feelings if I want to work for the kingdom of God, right? And then when you do that, you accept the fact that you're not there yet, and then you put your best foot forward and you start making those proper steps, right? God will lead you too. When God sees that, okay, my child is actually putting in the effort to try to better herself, just to be who I need her to be, who I'm calling her to be, when God sees you doing the minimum, you don't have to worry about the rest. He will come in and take care of the rest. So I came today to tell you again, get out your feelings. It's okay. It's okay. Get out your feelings, okay? There's more for you. There's better for you. And God wants to give it to you. He's just waiting on your bare minimum, okay? I love you. You're done with the tingle. Cool to be every day. Back with another Cool Baby Express. You're done with the tingle. Y'all have a good day now, okay?